The principle of Bose principle. So further we will learn this concept ki electron yahan pe fill kaisa hota hai subshell mein. Okay? But before that you understand that subshell is nothing but the called as the orbitals, and there are total 5 number of subshells S, P, D, F and G. Okay? Now next, total number of electrons. Total number of electrons filled in the subshell R. In the subshell R. As follows. Write down. In S subshell, total number of electrons filled are 2 electrons. इसके अंदर maximum कितने electrons आ सकते हैं? 2 electrons आ सकते हैं. 2 electrons से ज्यादा electrons नहीं आएंगे. Okay? Then next one, P subshell. P subshell has a 6 electrons. P subshell can occupy how many number of electrons? 6 electrons. Next, D subshell, it can occupy 10 electrons. Then next one, F subshell, it will occupy 14 electrons. Okay. And G subshell, it will occupy 18 electrons. Okay? सबको समझ में आ गया क्या? तो ये जो है, ये सबसे important चीज है, that is the total number of electrons getting filled in the subshell or the orbital. Okay? Everyone should know this. Because when we are going to write the electronic configuration, we should know that how many number of electrons are getting filled in each subshell. Right? S mein kitne jayenge? 2 electrons. P mein kitne? 6 electrons. D mein 10 electrons. F mein 14 electrons. And G mein 18. Did you all understand this? Okay, it is very, very simple. Okay, next. Yes, now write down, K shell has only one subshell. K shell has only one subshell. That is S, यानी कि K shell के पास कौन सा subshell है? S वाला subshell है, right? So how many number of electrons it can occupy? K shell कितने occupy कर सकेगा? सिर्फ 2 electrons, why? Because it is having only one subshell, right? Then next, L shell has 2 subshells. That is S and P. अभी चलो बोलो कितने आएंगे बोलो? 2 इसके, 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन इसके, 6. That will be equals to 8 इलेक्ट्रॉन. Okay? Did you all understand now? यानी कि L subshell में कितने number of L shell में कितने number of subshells हैं? 2 subshells are there, that is S and P. So S can occupy 2 electrons, P can occupy 6 electrons, so 6 plus 2 is will be equals to 8 electrons. Samajh mein aaya? Okay, next, KLM, M subshell has not subshell, shell, sorry, make it a correction. M shell has three subshells. That is, bolo chalo, S, P, D. S में कितने जाएंगे? दो इलेक्ट्रॉन, P में 6, D में 10. So 10 plus 6, 16, 16 plus 2, 18. तो M shell में कितने जाएंगे? 18 electrons can be occupied by the particular M shell. Then, last one, N shell. I'll rub this one. N shell can occupy 4 subshells, that is S, P, D, and now how many number of electrons for S?
2.
P के लिए 6. D के लिए 10. F के लिए 40. Okay. So 2, 6, 10, 14. देखो calculation क्या होता है?
36,
16, 16, 14, 30, 30, 32. Is it right? I'm very poor in mathematics. Is it 32? समझ में आ गया क्या सबको? Did you all understand? So how many number of electrons can be occupied by K shell? चलो बोलो जल्दी.
2.
How many number of electrons can be occupied by L?
8.
How many number by M?
18.
And how many number by N?
32.
Okay, ये तो हो गया shell के बारे में. Now you tell me about the subshell. S. S subshell. How many number of electrons?
2.
P subshell,
6.
D subshell,
10.
F subshell,
14.
And G subshell,
18.
Did you all understand? It is a very very easy concept. The only thing is you people should be able to learn this problem. Okay. Now write down the point of differentiation. Difference between orbit and orbital. Difference between orbit and orbital. Yes, point number one, write down. The circular path around the nucleus is called as orbit. Right? The circular path around the nucleus is called as the orbit. Then what is orbital? Three-dimensional space around the nucleus is called as orbital. ठीक है, तो orbital क्या है? Orbital is nothing but a three-dimensional space around the nucleus is called as the orbital. देखो, orbit means what? Orbit is a shell, right? And what is orbital? Orbital is a subshell. समझ में आ रहा है क्या सबको? Orbit मतलब क्या है? Shell. And what is orbital? Orbital is nothing but a subshell, right? Okay, point number two. It explains the planar motion It explains the planar motion And here orbital explains three-dimensional motion. Orbital explains the three-dimensional motion. Okay? Then point number 3, write down. It is non-directional. It is directional. Okay, so this is the third point. Fourth point, write down. Can accommodate two n square electrons. And orbital will can accommodate maximum two electrons in one orbital. Try to understand what I am saying. एक ऑर्बिटल में ज्यादा से ज्यादा दो इलेक्ट्रॉन ऑक्यूपाई कर सकते हैं. ओके, सो हाउ टू फिल द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इन द ऑर्बिटल, लेट्स लुक एट दैट. तो चलो लिख लो, राइट डाउन अबाउट द ऑर्बिटल्स एंड देयर शेप. राइट डाउन ऑर्बिटल्स एंड देयर शेप. Is there any orbitals and their shape? Okay, अभी orbital का meaning क्या होता है? Orbital का meaning मतलब subshell. तो कौन से subshell होंगे? S, P, D and F. Right? We are going to see this 4, which is very very important. We rarely use a G. Right? G कहाँ पे use करते हैं? एकदम higher level studies में G को use करेंगे. Okay? But for as far as your 11th and 12th standard is concerned, you will see that most of the time we have filled maximum 14 electrons. इससे ज़्यादा हम लोग G subshell में नहीं जाते. Okay? Okay, that is not an important. Let's come to the point. Orbital and their shape. What is the shape of S? S is a spherical in a nature. Right now, S has a spherical shape. देखो, कुछ ऐसे दिखते हैं. They are spherical in a shape. Right? Then P, dumbbell shape. Dumbbell shape. अभी डंबल शेप कैसे दिखेगा? ऐसा दिखेगा डंबल शेप. ओके, देन डी, डबल डंबल शेप. And F will be diffused shape. Okay. इसका कोई ऐसा एक particular shape नहीं है. It will look like a double dumbbell also. It will look like a dumbbell also. It will look like a spherical also. Okay. So that is why we have to understand the shapes of the orbitals. S has the spherical shape. P has the dumbbell shape. D has the double shape and F has the diffused shape. Right? That means it may look like a double dumbbell or a spherical. Did you all understand the shapes? ओके नाउ लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड कि एक ऑर्बिटल में कितने नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फिल करते हैं हम लोग, और ऑर्बिटल मतलब क्या होता है. ओके डिड यू ऑल नोट डाउन दिस. ओके नाउ राइट डाउन टोटल नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फिल्ड इन दी ऑर्बिटल. Bang this outside somewhere, it's good. I'm not able to rush the board.
सिक्स इलेक्ट्रॉन्स हम लोग फिल कर सकते हैं. नाउ हाउ टू फिल द इलेक्ट्रॉन.
See, there are two ways to fill the electron. I will show you both the ways. Number one, right? यानी कि पहला इलेक्ट्रॉन यहाँ पे, दूसरा इलेक्ट्रॉन यहाँ पे, तीसरा यहाँ पे, चौथा यहाँ पे, पांचवा यहाँ पे और सिक्स्थ वाला भी यहाँ पे, right? At the time, एक ऑर्बिटल में दो इलेक्ट्रॉन एक साथ नहीं जाएंगे. This is a wrong way of representation, right? Then how the electrons will be filled in the system? First electron will go into here. इसको हम लोग px बोलेंगे, right? Then electron will go here. इसको हम लोग py बोलेंगे. और then the electron will go here. इसको हम लोग pz बोलेंगे. ये हो गया हमारा पहले तीन इलेक्ट्रॉन फिल. बात की जो तीन इलेक्ट्रॉन्स है, वन टू, डिड यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड नाउ हाउ द फिलिंग ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रॉन टेक्स प्लेस? सो दिस इज द राइट वे ऑफ फिलिंग द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड दिस इज द रॉन्ग वे ऑफ फिलिंग द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स, राइट? एंड दिस कंसेप्ट कैन बी एक्सप्लेन विद द हेल्प ऑफ हंड्स रूल ऑफ मल्टीप्लिसिटी, राइट? देयर इज अ वन रूल इन केमिस्ट्री दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द हंड्स रूल ऑफ मल्टीप्लिसिटी. That tells you that electrons can be only filled one electron in a one orbital at a time, right? It is not that it will fill a six electron. That means all the electrons will go into a one orbital at a time. Okay? Did you all understand this? Okay. Next. अभी next वाला कौन सा है? अभी इसको हम लोग क्या बोलेंगे? Px, Py, and Pz. Okay, how many number of electrons it is filling? Six electron it is filling. Which is the next one?
D.
D orbital. अभी चलो बोलो D orbital में कितने electrons होते हैं? 10 electrons. So how many boxes?
Five
boxes. थोड़ा सा बड़ा लिख लेंगे इसको. One, two, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? So we have to fill the 10 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Did you all understand this? कैसे filling करेंगे? अभी चलो, इसके बाद में हमारे पास कौन सा है? F orbital. F orbital में अभी कितने इलेक्ट्रॉन्स होते हैं? 14 इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. वेरी गुड. इसके लिए थोड़ा सा और बड़ा ड्रॉ करना पड़ेगा. ओके, सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. सो 1, 2.